We're broadcasting from New Fear Stadium in Snuffalo, home of the thrills, and the world-famous waterfall, Viagra Falls.
I've never seen a waterfall that goes straight up before. It's weird.
Remember, in the MFL, we encourage you to play with your food. He's probably lining up against you. The Blitzburg Steelheads battle the Snuffalo Thrills. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not M-I-L-F, you half-wit.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime MILF lingerie girls team. Oh, that zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all. Oh, ba-ba-ba-boom.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Third down, and the offense needs a miracle. Defense gets the quarterback for a sack. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and 10. That's a nice catch for 5 yards.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. Second down and 5. Interception, and that's going to stop an offense. Oh, he took a leap and had the ball knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case.
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Second down in a very lot. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path.
Nah, that's not fair. Someone should call a penalty on this ref.
Yeah, the death penalty. Hang him by the nuts.
And that'll bring up second and... It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it.
Yeah.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking down the entire defense. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. First down and nine.
Hot one.
Oh, great throw, great catch, and that puts 6 points on the board.
The defense couldn't do anything to stop a throw that good, man.
You mean aside from bribing the ref, killing the quarterback, or actually playing some D?
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Third down and the punter is warming up. Oh, boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. He refuses to go down. And Briggs, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that. Oh, holy smokes. He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
Second down and a lot. Laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
Third down and eight. Oh, big catch! Big run! Big touchdown!
And big deal. Missed a beat for Brace having a ball and didn't fall down.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. Lunch today. Hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down in a very lot. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than the offense. Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust in the MFL. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I got to see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
And it's first and ten. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
And that'll bring up third and one. And how about a little dirt sandwich? The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a...
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and ten. Third down and long. And I've had it. I'm running out of excuses. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten.
You idiot. It was the frayed cords of the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is, I forgot my point.
And it's first and ten.
Another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bit.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles.
First and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
It looks like the defense handed us.
Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. And like bricks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. Oh. It's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to...
Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. Third down and forever. Steering a pick six, but dropped the interception.
And it plays on defense, schmuck.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died.
Oh, mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
At this point, with multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
First and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
There's an explosion, but everyone's walking away from it.
From explosions.
Hey, that might be good for the movies, but it's awful for the MFL.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. Feet by bump bump. Stomp him into the ground. I'm going to say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Man, this coach must have played too many video games. You got to punt it here. Come on. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost Dirty Trick. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. No doubt about it. That guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast. Sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Passing game picking up some steam, a gain of 7 there. Second and 3.
Hot one. Hot.
The defense calls their first timeout to save some clock.
I save clocks too, Grim. My wife hates them. They take up the whole garage.
Wait, what? You're married?
It's complicated.
And with one timeout remaining, the defense has to get something going here. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
It's first and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't know if I throw interceptions, but when I do, it's, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and 10. And they pick up 9 with that catch.
Not enough for first, but still a nice game.
The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense.
One, hot two.
Throws another pick. He should have been boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
They get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. Goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. Gets 3 yards on that run. It's a close battle as the quarter ends. Halftime is brought to you by those caring folks at Monsanto Industries. They make the world a better place by making the government tell you it is. Third quarter about to begin here, and these guys are locked in a nearly dead heat.
I was locked in a dead heat under the covers last night when Brick started farting like a 4th of July fireworks finale.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And the ball falls to the ground. That's incomplete.
He needs to throw it when a receiver can catch it. What's he doing?
And groundbreaking analysis as always there, Bricks.
Thank you. I do my part.
One, hot two. Hot.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And that's another turnover for the defense. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
Must be their lucky day. The off catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
Another interception. Easy game.
Punched his way out of that tackle.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have fun.
And there is nothing in the rule book for that penalty. The ref appears to be cheating. He's just making shit up. And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
Picked off the ball on that one. Second down and ten.
Hot one.
You can't keep a good mutant down. I'm pretty sure my baby sister could throw further than that, but she doesn't have to play against goddamn monsters.
Third down and eight.
Hot one. Hot two.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
I hope you covered your ears, man. It's pretty hard to hold onto a ball when your brain, heart, and central nervous system stop functioning. So I can't really blame this guy for the fumble.
He got mugged!
More like a mob even hit.
And it's first and ten. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now. Second down and a lot. Totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten. Looks like the defense called the ginormous dirty trick. That's a 4-yard gain. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
Destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And that'll bring up third and one. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Stumbling, he could go all the way. The ref that just called that penalty, he was convicted of marrying old ladies and stealing their savings.
That sounds like a good job.
He's right at home here taking money from coaches, players, and fans.
I even saw him swiping money from the bathroom attendant.
Hey, who don't do that?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this outfit.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
At this rate, the QB is going to have more interceptions than completion. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And the offense retains. Oh, and he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
It's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And he catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, Grim. Like a high.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten. Pow! With the brain scrambler! Second down and long. The offense is pretty much unstoppable when they use their beast boost injection. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense is down to their last running back. When he bites the dust, they can only pass.
Yeah, well, at least they don't have to forfeit, then.
That's right, but now the defense can focus on killing the receivers. And it's first and ten. Pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so popular with you.
Oh, he just got crushed. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and ten.
One, hot two, three.
And he punched his way out of it. And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play.
Yeah, you're done for time. I only need an hour. Yeah.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. First down and three. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
Third and four. For the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. Now there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Says who's next? And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
It's first and ten. Whenever a player gets big like this, and that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, no, Bricks. It means he can return it for easy.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Oh, with the punishing hit. Second and three. That one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and ten. And with another pick, the QB says, oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble in the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense called plays at the... Oh, nice hit. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Second down and a lot. And the defense falls for that trick all the time. Now they're mopping the players off the field. Literally. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. And he just wrestles away from that set. Boom, to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. This guy's going to get mugged in the locker room by his team after the game. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Unstoppable force meets the explodable object. The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
Now, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
And it's first and 10. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. 2 minutes left in the game, and we'll be right back after I top off my drink.
Grab me a scotch while you're up.
Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, man, Bricks, you've got to love a player who goes down fighting. The offense lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out on the field, they will have no running plays. When in a hurry-up offense, the offense needs to run out of bounds or take a timeout to stop the clock. Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You got to keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You got to make that catch.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
He had it for a second there. And the offense goes into a hurry-up to pick up the pace of the game. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
two receivers. Once they're gone, it's game over, baby.
Those poor receivers, they're really getting a snot kicked on them. Someone ought to just shoot them, put them out of their misery.
Don't worry, that's coming. And it's first and 10. And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Grim, what a finish.
Oh, and that one's going to hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
And he zings it in there for a 9-yard completion. They are moving the ball now with a... The offense is down to their final receiver. They'll be playing shorthanded for the rest of the game.
And if they lose him, will they have to forfeit? Talk about pressure. I'm going to have to take the value before this one ends.
Hey, hold it out on me.
And that'll bring him... And he takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. He could go all the way. And he's running like a moose right now. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. He's at the 20. The 10. Touchdown, baby tackle. The Snuffle Thrills win at home. And these guys are usually freezing their footballs up, but today their balls were the biggest. They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup. I forget, but a good scab tastes like bacon. That I know.
A scab lettuce tomato sandwich. Sounds like a picnic. And the MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. With Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...